वासुदेवाय
वंदेहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुतापदकमलं।
God is canvassing that here I have come, Puritranaya Sadunam, Vinashaya Siddhuskita. I have appeared before you just to give you relief. Puritranaya Sadunam, you are trying to understand me. So here I am present. Where you are thinking God is formless, here I am, Krishna, form. You see, I have got my flute in the hand. I am very much fond of the cows. I love the cows and the sage and Brahma, everyone equally, because they are all my sons in different bodies. Krishna is playing, Krishna is speaking, still these rascals will not understand Krishna. So what is Krishna's fault? It's our fault. Andha. Just like the owl will never open the eyes to see that there is sunlight. You know this owl? So they will not open. However, you may say, Mr. Owl, please open your eyes, you see the sun. No, there is no sun. I don't see. This owl civilization. So you have to fight with these owls. It must be very strong, especially the sannyasi. You have to fight with the owls. You have to open their eyes by force, and this, with machine. This is going on. So, this Krishna consciousness movement is a fight against all the owls. So, here is a challenge. Jyayam vai dharma rajasya jadi niddesha karya. Niddesha karya. Servant means they have no second choice than to carry out the orders of the master. Therefore, niddesha karya. They cannot argue. No. Whatever is ordered, that is served. So if anyone claims to become, he is expecting the, Vishnudutas are also mentioned here, Vasu Devoktakar, you know. They are also servant. So Ukta means whatever order is given by Vasudev, they carry. Similarly, the Yamadutas, they are servants of Yamaraja, they are also addressed Niddesha Karina. If you are actually servant of Yamaraja, you act according to his direction, then you must know what is Dharma and what is Adharma. So, they are actually bona fide servant of Yamaraja. There is no doubt about it. Now, they are giving their identification in this way. Jamadruta Uchu Vedapane Hito Dharma. Immediately. What is Dharma? That was the question. Immediately answer. They know what is Dharma. Vedapane Hito Dharma. Dharma means what is explained in the Vedas. You cannot create Dharma. Vedas, the original knowledge. Veda means knowledge. Veda Shastra. So, from the time of creation, the Veda was given to Brahma. Veda, therefore, is called apaurasya. It is not manufactured. That is explained in the Srimad Bhagavatam. Tene Brahma Rida Adikavahi. Brahma. Brahma means Veda. Veda is another name is Veda. Brahma. Spiritual knowledge. Or all knowledge. Brahma. So tene Brahma Adikavahi Rida. The Veda has to be studied from the spiritual master. So it is said that the Brahma is the first living being who understood Veda. So how he understood? Where is the teacher? There is no other creature. How he understood Vedas? The teacher was Krishna. And he is situated in everyone's heart. Ishara sarvabhutana riddhese Arjuna Krishna. So, he is teaching from the heart. So Krishna teaches, he is so kind, as Chaitya Guru, from the heart, and he sends his representative from outside. Chaitya Guru and Guru. Both ways Krishna is trying. Krishna is so kind. So therefore, Vedas, they are not man-made books. Veda, apurvaisha. Apurvaisha means not made by... We should not take Vedas as ordinary mental speculation book. No. It is perfect knowledge. It is perfect knowledge and one has to take as it is without any adulteration, interpretation. So, it is spoken by God. Therefore, Bhagavad Gita is also Veda. It's spoken by Krishna. So you cannot make any addition or alteration. You must take it as it is. Then you get the right knowledge.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.